took 8 men using 2 cables capable of pulling 43 tons.